29. Man, what's good with y'all? Man, we back with some more Demi Lovato. Man, we got Demi Lovato 29 official live performance. She just dropped a new project, Holy Fuck, which was dope as hell. We reacted to about 8 songs off the project already, you know what I'm saying? So I'm going to leave that link in the description. Hey, y'all, man, we back with some more Demi Lovato. Y'all rock with her, man. I've been rock with her since Disney Channel. Let's get it, y'all. Official live performance. Let's get it, child. 29. Let's go. Pedal on the vine. Too young to drink wine. Just 5 years of bleeder. Student and a teacher. Far from medicine. What the fuck's consent? Numbers told you not to, but that didn't stop you. Finally 29. Oh my god. So beautiful. Thought it was a teenage dream, a fantasy. Man. Was it yours or was it mine? 17, 29. So beautiful, man. She said 17, 29. But I want to go back and kind of break down these lyrics. Y'all kind of gave me a backdrop and like a backstory to the whole lyrics and things like that. So I want to go back a little bit. Hold on. Go back a little bit, like this part. Stop you. Hold on. Young to drink wine, just 5 years of bleeder, student and a teacher, far from medicine. What the fuck's consent? Numbers told you not to, but that didn't stop you. She said numbers told you not to, but that didn't stop you. So basically y'all kind of told me and broke down the lyrics and basically said like she was 17 and she was dating a 29-year-old, but I don't think she knew at the time, and I think they was having sex too at the same time. So like that, to me, that's just sick. You know what I'm saying? A 29-year-old messed with a 17-year-old, that's sick, that's underage, that's disgusting to me. You know what I'm saying? And I feel like more stories like that need to be told, man. It's like for her to be so thorough and open about this story that happened to her, at this point in time in her life, it's like, man, it's like, it's deep, man. I feel like that, like, takes a strong person to open up and even talk about a situation like that. So, for her to even do that, man, is beautiful. I like that about Demi Lovato. She's open about real events that happened in her life that affected her when she was young, man. And to me, that's traumatizing, for real. What the fuck is sense? Numbers told you not to, but that didn't stop you. So beautiful. Was it yours or was it mine? 17, 29.
Have me in your grip. Went beautifully with all my daddy issues, and the shit continues.
All my daddy issues and that shit continues, man. So she had daddy issues growing up. And that could be like, you could just tell her life was real traumatizing, because to me, like, she's had bad father issues in her life. And now another man, you know, continues to, you know, follow that same path and the same thing, knowing, you know what I'm saying? But I don't know if that person knew, but at the same time, it's still continuing that same trauma that, you know, men have caused her in her life, man. So that's going to lead her down a path to, you know, probably hatred or probably like not trusting men, because she had the same problem with her father. And now she's having the problem with the next dude that she's with. You know what I'm saying? He also lied on her and didn't tell her his age, you know what I'm saying? So that, to me, that's crazy right there, man. That's deep. You know, it just goes to show you, like, you know, you can't trust people in life, and that is just deep right there, man.
Have me in your grip. Went beautifully with all my daddy issues, and the shit continues. I see you're quite the collector. Yeah, you're 12 years her elder. Maybe now it doesn't matter, but I know fucking better.
So beautiful, man.
Thought it was a teenage dream, a fantasy, but
Because it's so beautiful. She said, whoa. Man, like, her vocals is beautiful, man. Like, and I'm glad she got this message out. Because I pray so I didn't notice about Demi Lovato. I'm glad this message out. Because I feel like her voice needs to be heard more, man. This is an important and deep song. And I feel like a lot of people in the world can relate to this. Because they've had similar situations just like this happening to them, man. And it's messed up in this world how people, you know, would even think about doing something like that. Mess with an underage person. Like, that's just sick to me. That's off limits. And that's disgusting, man. Beautiful, man. Beautiful, man. Beautiful Demi Lovato, man. Beautiful song right here, man. I hope her message gets heard more because it's so beautiful, man. It's so deep. And I feel like a lot of people just relate to this situation, man. So, hey, man, shout out to Demi Lovato for being strong. Hey, hopefully she continues to do better in life, man, and keep doing great things and keep putting out this great music, man, because she's a dope artist to me, you feel me? And look at her, man. I'm out, man. Peace out to Demi Lovato.